There is a monster inside of my head, holding me hostage and hides under the bed. He says, don't worry, don't want you to be scared. Want him to go.